In the beginning, the sea was a true blue eye, with the sun in the center by day, and the moon in the corner by night. Bright fishes swam in and out of the sun, dark turtles crossed over the moon, and all was well in the world. Then came a boy with a bow, whose dream was to shoot out the sun and the moon with a single arrow. And day by day he would bend his bow to the sky. But the bow broke, and the arrow fell untrue. There must be something wrong with the curve of my bow, the wood of my arrow, the boy thought. So he tried plum, elm, pine, cherry, maple, beech, hickory, oak, and ash. But none would give him a curved bow, a straight arrow he needed. One day, the boy saw a tree in a little clearing, and it had sprung branches and twiny roots. And the fruit of this tree was like golden suns. Next to this tree was another, and its limbs were long and smooth with shapely roots. And the fruit of this tree was like round silken moons. In the sun tree, gold bees, lion-headed and maned, roared and hummed as they bore through their hives. In the moon tree, furred moths with silvery eyes and breezy wings drank from the petals of moonflower nectar. Seeing the two trees, the boy drove away the bees and the moths by fanning thick smoke into their leaves. And he felled the two trees with a double-edged axe. From the sun tree, he carved an incredible bow that would bend round as the seasons of the sun. In the moon tree, he shaved a flexible arrow that would glow quick like the curve of the moon. And the boy laid on his back in the grass by the side of the sea, and he bent his bow until golden beads popped out of the wood, and he fingered the moth-winged feathered ends of his sleek arrow, held them true to the sun, and let go. When the arrow left the bow, the sun and the moon shone black at opposite ends of the sky, and the earth burned bright as a comet. And the boy heard everything vanish from the earth like a bowstring. Every mountain, molehill, meadow, every bark shred, grass blade, acorn shell, every pebble, twig, tadpole, turnip, every rabbit, squirrel, turtle, fly, flea, frog, rat, cricket, cow, badger, buffalo, baboon. Boy. In the beginning, the sea was a true blue eye, with the sun in the center by day, and the moon in the corner by night. Bright fishes swam in and out of the sun. Dark turtles crossed over the moon. And all was well in the world.